After a tooth has had root canal treatment, it's weak and brittle. It's weak because the center of the tooth was removed to get at the infected nerve, and only the sides of the tooth are left for support. And it's more brittle because the nerve and blood supply are gone. This tooth was not crowned after root canal treatment. There's a tremendous amount of force on the edges of teeth when you bite together. As you can see here, some of the tooth broke away from the biting edge. After a tooth breaks, it's much more difficult to repair. A crown covers and protects a root canaled tooth and helps prevent it from breaking.